Where is everyone? I gotta get off the train, man. Real close by him, bro. Hold up, I'm sticking with you, man. Fuck that. I'm friendly, Joe. Friendly.
No. Are you a medic?
Yes, I am.
I need some healing.
Where are you hit at?
I don't know.
Yo, it's cool, man.
I hit by a sniper, so.
Yo, it's cool, man. I got you. May hurt a little bit, man.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Good. Dude, here's nothing, just a flash through.
Bullet. Yo, nigga. Shit, oh, gotcha.
Just yank it out. Yank it out like this.
Bandage to stop the.
Oh shit, behind us. Behind us!
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Hey.
Dude. You are one crazy motherfucker, man. Real talk.
But,
Yo, hold up. Yo, this looks like some real New Jack City shit. Hold up. You are one crazy motherfucker, man. Hold up. Yo, chill. Hold up.
Oh, shit, boy.
That nigga's trying to shoot. Yo, hold up. Are you trying to shoot? You trying to shoot? Hold up. Yo, hold up. Hold up, nigga. Nigga.
Hey, drop the weapons. Everybody drop your weapons. Come with me. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, walk forward. Don't look at me or I'll fucking shoot you. Look, walk forward.
Okay, shut the fuck up before I get...
You shut the fuck up.
Damn, that nigga got shot up. Okay, what do you want me to do?
Come on. Go forward. Hurry. Run. Fucking double time it. Let's go.
Fuck. This nigga is rowdy, man. Damn. This bullshit. Yeah. These niggas got me fucked up again. man, this nigga. Fine.
Alright, zone
so
over 10.
Mean.
Go, zone over 10. Behind you.
Thank you. Niggas gonna be fucked up. Show myself. Alright? Fine. Officer. How you doing, officer? How you doing, officer? officer. Stay silent. Stay silent. Holy shit. That's crazy. That's a crazy description, man. I think it works, though. That's what happened. Oh, motherfucker. You motherfucker. Idiot. Excuse me. Okay, fine. I'll play your game. I'll play your game.
Bring the Waffen recruit Martin here. Alright, hey, come down here, Dylan. Okay, what's up? I need to train you on fuck down here. Okay, hold on.
All my guns. Alright, fine. Officer. Doom 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 doom. randomly has seen his cousin. Girlfriend, I'm fucking looking. The lake storms. Why are you only doing covers? I'm fucking up. I'm going to take your little dream and then I kill it. Moving on to the sentiment. Going on the sentiment. Good talk to my homeboy Troy and tell him Billy. So. So. What do I know? Well, I was ordered to attack on your base by higher up command. I was ordered to attack your base by higher up command. Polkovnik Nikolai Gurin of the Soviet Union. And Polkovnik Alexei Rutman of the Soviet Union. Sound good.
Man, get ready.
Oh, shit. This nigga looks like he's gonna keep fucking feeling this shit. Let's get started. What's the name of my commander? Why should I tell you? Oh. Because you would lose a finger for every not answered question. Oh, you're saying that you're gonna torture me now? Okay. Well, that ain't gonna make me talk. I can take a lot more than that shit. Yeah, real talk. You know what's funny? What the fuck? I'm just looking at the chat box. She didn't speak. I cut off her hand. Oh, so you like hurting little girls now? Is that what it's like? Is that how it is, yo? I like to hurt Russians. Oh man, you are one crazy motherfucker, yo. Yeah. Oh, shit. For a star viewer, even if this Russian whore speaks, we cannot be sure if it's the truth. I suggest an execution. Oh, shit. Torture her, strip her of her clothing, and throw her into the cruel time. Russian winter. Man, you niggas sound savage as fuck. You niggas sound on your real New Jack City shit, yo. Man, I don't like the sound of this shit, yo. You niggas are gonna fucking get. She's not.
You don't want
to. Huh? Nah, man, I ain't saying shit. I ain't saying shit, officer. I ain't saying shit, officer. You can cut my fingers off, yo. I ain't gonna say shit, yo. I ain't saying shit, yo. Remember, you are fearing for your life. Doesn't look like you guys are really gonna harm me with anything, though. They can fucking scare my ass with that fucking weak ass helmet. That weak ass helmet, yo. You scare my ass with that fucking weak ass helmet, yo.
Open cell number 10.
Oh, shoot. Here we go, yo. This nigga's about to get.
Come on, dog.
What do you want me to move to, officer?
Yes.
What is it? Get on my back. This nigga. Lie down. Okay, fine. Huh. Fucking piece of shit, man. Looks like you got me here, man. That's it. Everyone hold her down. Oh shit.
Let me pass so I can hold this bitch down.
This is gonna get real.
That way. Yeah. Left. Right.
Because they're gonna try to fucking make me fucking bleed. Right, that's it. Niggas trying to make me bleed like a fucking stuck Irish pig. Man, that's fucking bullshit.
No, I'm not supposed to have this, but I have a tough map that certain scientists gave me. You want me to go get it? Alright.
Man, fuck y'all niggas, man. You can't do shit to me. Fuck y'all niggas, man. Fuck y'all niggas.
Do you want this acid to get poured on? Damn it. ass is not out of the question, though. We can just pour it on our hands. And maybe her one remaining foot.
Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. Fuck.
Oh. She's gonna die soon from blood loss. Unless you want me to tend to the wound.
Man, fuck y'all niggas! Yo! Fuck y'all niggas! Think he tried to give me with that shit? Fuck y'all niggas! 1-0-3. Fucking bullshit. Oh. Look, it's you.
Oh, you're back.
What?
Oh, man.
Oh, my that God. What the fuck?
We're body in here forever.
Oh, my God. You definitely killed me then. Holy crap. Oh. He killed me. Real nigga shit. Man, those motherfuckers. Had a little bit of a mishap with the fucking German army.
I want to get all of the recruits in this room because I want to like form like two scouting parties, maybe one. I don't know. After the storm, actually, or is the storm still going?
No, I don't think it's still going. I know at the moment I just checked, I just came out of the subway station.
Okay, let's get out in front of the.
Well, wait, you're still out, so you're still commanding. At the moment. I was making sure that you were still Sirzan, so you're still my commanding officer. Want me to lock this door?
It's fine, just in case there's people in here. So, I'm gonna call them over.
Hey Vlad, yo, what's going on?
Not much, girl.
Just been checking out shit right now at the moment. Oh wait, hold up. Did you download the textures already for the server?
Yeah, I already had them.
Okay, nice. Should be fine. I just got I got caught, yo. I got caught. And those motherfuckers basically they killed my friend and they basically took me as hostage in the German base. And they basically tortured the fuck out of me by cutting off my legs and shit, and then they shot me up after and basically just ate what was left of me. We're supposed to make a column or a line. Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, wait, in front of me, in front of me. In front of me, so... Facing me.
No, so, no, turn around, turn around.
No, you be facing me.
You just
me.
Had it.
And then... Go space out a little bit, so I can walk in between you two. Space out, like... But you said that, that's good, that... Whatever, fuck it, I don't need to be able to walk.
Hold up, wait, a double column, hold up. Let's see what you're talking about.
Double column.
Isn't it a double column?
A double, hold up, a double column is basically like two lines on each side.
Two lines on each side that I can walk in between, so...
Go like this, and then you're trying to walk this in between.
All we need is like a fucking dedicated radio, like... Instead of just using OOC, because I remember some servers had radio chat or whatever. Oh, this is a pain in the ass.
Dude, a double column is like this, but then you have to try and walk like this.
No, a double column. Well, what I was taught was double column is two people, like two rows.
I'm just gonna listen to you.
The reason you want to be able to walk in between is so whoever is commanding can check out the line, make sure it's straight, you know. Fuck it. Fuck the double column. Just gather up the rest of the recruits and bring them outside. Or whatever.
Okay.
But not recruits, the fucking privates or whatever. Gather up all the privates.
Okay.
I think, hold up, we got... 1, 2, 3, 4 privates, and we got 2 MLAD sergeants or 2 junior sergeants.
Honestly, what, like, where the fuck are they?
They gotta be somewhere. Did they get captured?
Probably not. I mean, unless they ran off without command.
Dude, I think they might not all be here right now. I think they might be out, like, somewhere past the bridge doing something.
Oh, fucking kill me, please. Oh, God. Really?
I'll go check inside here instead.
Honestly, we need, like, this needs to...
Yo, hold up. One of our privates are over here. Hold up. I see him.
Okay.
Yo, Kenny, hold up. Wait, you know where the rest of the privates are?
Line up behind the junior sergeant. Line up behind the junior sergeant.
No, actually, no, it's actually, yeah, because you're making a column.
So, just make it a singular column, it's easier.
Nobody's here, man, they're all gone.
Okay, well, line up, not, I'll go look around, I'll create a scouting party out of what we have. I'll be back, stay in formation.
Yeah, we're like 90% of the fucking privates. Jesus Christ.
Dude,
does anybody know what we'll be scouting?
I'm not really sure about that. Hold up, wait, do you know where they are, Kenny?
No, what are you talking about?
I need to fucking make sure that the rest of the guys get over here so we can get this double column and shit. Yo, hold up. Did they get ordered to, though?
I don't know. I was not...
No.
If they didn't get ordered to, then there's... They're supposed to head over here. They're not supposed to do that right now at the moment until we get fucking higher up authority.
We're having problems with this. I don't know how to fucking control it. So, yeah, they like to run off and fucking do whatever they want. Anyway, Mediancy, or Lumidia, whatever your name is, to pick a private, whatever one you want.
Hold
and
up.
Take him out on a scouting mission.
Okay, so we got Kenny and Vladimir. Hold up. I'm gonna take Kenny with me at the moment.
Okay.
The more experienced guys come with me first, because, we gotta make sure that we don't get our guys killed out there if something happens.
Kenny. Alright, who's going with him? Yeah, Kenny, you're going with her.
Hold up, we're doing a scouting mission? We're just scouting out the area?
Yeah, scout.
I can bloody hear the test.
Hold up, let's check this shit, hold up.
Test drone. Fuck sakes!
Hold up, watch it when you're traveling out here, because it can happen.
Speaking of which, why don't you have, like, your character model should be fucking halfway frozen now. You don't have anything on your legs.
Well, it's fine, I can handle it.
What, is the bush really that good? I'm so proud.
Well, about it, yeah.
I just had to.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm still on this train though, I didn't get knocked off yet. This shit can kill you. Gotta watch out for this shit, yeah? Hold up. We'll get off here. Watch it though. Hold up. I'm gonna need you to get your rifle out, see if you can spot anything once we're over there. Sit down for the moment. Cause I'm pretty sure shit's gonna start happening. Wait a minute.
Too bad you can't actually use the fucking scope, it just zooms in.
It is what it is. I can actually shoot with that thing like that, so it doesn't really matter to me.
Yeah, I can too. Just I'd rather with a scope, that's all.
Hold up. I don't see nothing. Remember to check around in your back every so often, because motherfuckers could be coming around here real quick. Real quick shit. Hold up. I'm not sure something here. I need to keep everything in formation. Remember that we're having a two men spacing each. Yep! Yo, hold up. Real nigga shit. Hold up. Fucking bandana, we ain't seen no colors. I'm a girlfriend, yo, go pack your luggage. They like storms. Why you only doing covers, yo? Go suck your mothers. I'm gonna take your little dream and then I kill it. Moving on the service in a minute.
No.
Going
no,
on this finished.
No, just no.
Go talk to my homeboy Troy and tell him Billet.
No.
Dude. Come on, dude. You got a problem with me busting a rhyme?
No.
Oh, come on.
Fuck. Run better than you.
Man, get out of here. I don't even think you can do what. I don't even think you can do that.
Nah, he probably fucking could. He probably fucking could.
I mean, you can, but it's gonna be quite difficult.
He would probably try and run banana with apple. I guarantee it.
Hold up, wait a minute. I think I see a guy over in the tower. On that right.
He just jumped off. I think he saw us.
No, I don't think so. Hold up, wait a minute. Just keep an eye out. I'm pretty sure he still might be over there.
He might go get someone. I don't know. He just jumped off as soon as we crossed over.
Yo, hold up. Wait, you see that half track? Watch it, hold up.
Yeah.
Yo, you may want to back up. I don't want to be in the side of that thing once that nigga comes across here. me trying to do some real New Jack City shit. Got my gun up at the moment. Hold up. Yo, I see two niggas out there in the front. Actually, three niggas, count them. One of them just got in the hatch truck. No. We're just scouting out the area.
Yeah, there's someone on the half track and someone by it.
Yo, hold up, wait a minute.
I'd get more into the woods if I were you.
Yeah, I'd say so myself. I think that nigga just saw us, hold up. Just keep moving. Oh shit, yo, that storm's picking up. We should get inside, man, come on. Over here. This is gonna be some real New Jack City shit if we get caught out here, yeah. I think I know the place to head over to. I don't see another one in the back, man. What the fuck? Blizzard, man. Come on, man. Hold up. Just stay. Get inside this building. Over here. Man, the shit.
The half truck saw us coming here, but I know it was coming down that pathway.
Yeah, it looked like it. That's why we needed to get the fuck out of there as fast as the fuck we can. I don't think the half track is that fast, to be honest, but it can still catch us though if we let it.
The half tracks are slow as fuck, but I mean, you can hold like so many troops. And that's when you knew he fucked at 107 fucking ping, of course. Jesus Christ, 800!
Yo, hold up. Shit. This is gonna be some real niggerish shit, yeah. Hold up.
We're just gonna open the door and there's a half truck with an AMG mounted. Just facing us.
Nothing. I don't think so.
Surprise, yeah. I think they think we ran to the bridge.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to stay here for the moment.
There's someone getting damaged outside.
As long as we stay inside, we should be fine. Just stay away from the doors. I think it's starting to clear up a little bit. Hold up, let me go check. That shit just started though, so I'm not really sure. It's starting to look like it. Hold up.
Yeah, it's starting to clear up, but has it? Yeah.
I'm just looking at the descriptions. They got quite a bit of Germans on. This dude's in the mafia? Hold up. I'm just looking at the descriptions. How the fuck did he get into that? And my guys on the... Okay, well, hold up. I'll go ask the admin later on. I'm probably not going to switch over right this second because I got to make sure we get the fuck out of this area. First. Hold up, wait a minute. Yo. This looks like some real niggerish shit, yo, hold up. I think I just saw somebody actually run outside over on that right, I'm not really sure. What? No, it didn't look like it, there's no fucking way. Probably just the fucking wind.
Well, let's hope the half truck.
Nah, it was too quick to be a fucking half track. It looked like a soldier.
That's not on the talk about, but whatever.
Hey, dude, hold up. I don't think those guys are that stupid enough to come out over here right now at the moment. I think they're all inside over at their base. but I can't really be too sure of that. Can't really be too sure of that.
Over.
Here we are, all that to clear it up, let's go.
Wait, give me a second.
You sure? Looks like the down airline right behind us. That's it. Hey, yo, let's go. Get to getting, because these niggas are gonna be out right now. Real talk. Wait a minute.
As long as we stick to the back alleys and shit, we should be fine. The half shot can't go.
Oh, why? Watch your back. Watch your back. I think I see him. I think I see him. That's them right there. That's them right there. That's some niggas. That's them niggas. That's some niggas. Let's bounce. Let's bounce. Let's bounce. No, no, no. Take the underpass. Take the underpass. Take the underpass. Take the underpass, man. Keep moving, keep moving. No, 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 no. Don't stay under here. Do not stay under here. Do not stay under here. Don't.
I know, but I can't sprint.
Dude, fuck it. Just keep moving. Come on, man. Dude, give yourself some time to regroup your shit.
Just go on flagging too much.
Dude, I'm out, dude. I'm out, yo. Real talk. I'm out, yo. These niggas. That bullshit, yeah. Holy crap! Shit. I gotta go, man. Holy crap. These niggas were trying to shoot me on the fucking ice. Oh shit. Oh no. This does not look good, man. I mean, real top.
I think they maybe got into a fight.
Yo, I gotta get the fuck out of this area, man. Real talk, I cannot stay here. I cannot stay here, man. I think my other nigga got shot up, though. I got out of there, though, but I got my ass hit in the arm. But I'm still here, though. Motherfuckers, man. Get out of here. Shit. Bullshit. Fuck. Ah. Dude, I'm still here though. I got hit in my arm. I got hit in my left arm. Fuck, man. Yep. I don't think it's that bad.
Junior Sergeant, you're in charge for now. I gotta go.
It's cool. Do what you gotta do. I don't think it can be stuck in there for that long. As long as you get tweezers, it should be fine. See if you get some tweezers out of my bag. Yeah, it's cool.
I'll be right back. Don't move, okay?
Do what you gotta do.
Okay.